this video, I will be showing you a room tour of my personal room in my house. So if we come over here, you can see there's my window. And then over here, we have my desk right there. And then over there, we have my airplane windows of Southwest 737 MAX 9. Over here, we have some pictures of my airplane that I drew. This is my Cessna 172. This is, This right here is my F-22 Raptor next to my small little private jet. And that is a 737 KLM. Here's my map. Here's my white table with some airplane stuff on it. And then over here, right there, we have my baseballs, my game balls. Right there, we have just a little basket. Over here, we just have another little map. And then on my desk, we have a American 757-200 right there. Some car stuff right there. And then some airplane boxes. My airplanes, as you can kind of see. And then some more airplanes down there. Sticky note. And then where I work at my desk. And then right here, we have my small little library, kind of. And then right here, yeah, just some storage. So, yeah, that's pretty much my whole room. And, oh, and then right here is my closet, and then 747 cockpit picture. That was a 747-400 picture. It was made in Canada, printed in Canada. And, so yeah, make sure to, like, rate, and comment, and I will see you guys on the next one. Bye!